Mongolia's last queen was Dondogdulam, the wife of Bogd Khan. Khaan, a researcher at the Bogd Khan Winter Palace Museum, says, "Our museum's inventory includes portraits, photographs, clothes, accessories, and household items connected to Queen Consort Ts.Dondogdulam. Since she was married to Bogd Khan, Ts.Dondogdulam became highly educated in religion and was named the Tara Queen in 1906. Later, when Mongolia restored its independence in 1911, she was proclaimed the National Tara Queen. Ts.Dondogdulam was an important religious and political figure.